Yay.
So we're rehearsing the actual set for the City Winery show. It's a more acoustic show than usual. Jerry's got his mandolin, and a few of the show songs are going to be a lot more acoustic than usual, than ever before, in fact.
One, two.
We're celebrating the end of the close-up series, which has taken me 3 or 4 years, something like that. There are 4 CDs that I've recorded myself. I started my own record label, and I've been re-recording a lot of my back catalog. So the close-up series are 4 CDs, volume 1 through volume 4. That's an exciting noise. I think that's a train, actually, and that will happen from time to time. It's New York City, and we are below the ground.
Good evening, New York City. Would you please welcome Suzanne Vega?
I am sitting in the morning, the diner on the corner. I am waiting at the counter for the man to pour the coffee, and he fills it only halfway, and before I even argue, he is looking out the window at somebody coming in. It is always nice to see you, says the man behind the counter to the woman who has come in. She is shaking her umbrella, and I look the other way as they are kissing their hellos, and I'm pretending not to see them, and instead I pour the milk. I open up the paper, there's a story of an actor who had died while he was drinking. It was no one I had heard of, and I'm turning to the horoscope and looking for the funnies when I'm feeling someone watching me, and so I raise my head. There's a woman on the outside looking inside. Does she see me? No, she does not really see me, 'cause she sees her own reflection, and I'm trying not to notice that she's cinching up her skirt, and while she's straightening her stockings, her hair has gotten wet. Oh, this rain, it will continue through the morning as I'm listening to the bells of the cathedral. I am thinking of your voice and of the midnight picnic once upon a time before the rain began. And I finish up my coffee and it's time to catch the train. Thank you.